Christmas time, and it's been really great because I'm sitting here with Sideman, and actually the last little while we've been able to spend a lot of time together because I'm on holidays, and we've been generating all sorts of rhythms that have made people feel really happy and really get into the Christmas spirit. Now, even though right now I'm pretty much the world's most certified Sideman 5000 repair technician, I've really gone through a lot of situations with this machine. You know, even once I was afraid. I was afraid because I didn't know anything about Sideman. And I was like, oh shit, there's all sorts of, a lot of electricity running through this thing, lots of moving parts, and it gets really hot. It also didn't help that all of the official Sideman 5000 repair technicians are either dead or extremely old and grumpy. Now, just a little word of advice. You really shouldn't let technicians make you feel bad about your technical skills. I mean, there's even a good chance that they might be as afraid of you as you are afraid of the machine. And who knows, maybe they're even scared of love. So over the holidays, perhaps what you could do is if you know an old grumpy old technician, maybe you should just invite him over for a Christmas dinner and try to see if you can share the love. But now, after spending so much time here in my studio with my little meter and my big old scope and my little Roby, I really know the truth about Sideman, and I now know how it works. Now, since it's Christmas and all, I thought that perhaps we could celebrate a little here in my studio and give you a little gift as a way of saying thank you for joining us on all this really fun Sideman adventuring. So I really hope you enjoy this tricked out audiovisual extravaganza over the holidays. Thank you.